Jimmy, what's wrong?
I completed the book.
You completed the book?
I completed writing the
now
book.
You've got nothing else to do, have you?
No.
Jimmy, I've got a problem too.
What?
I've got a problem too. The Wombstone album's complete.
Oh, no!
What do I do? Ah, completion void!
Void!
The void of completion!
Void!
What do we do now?
What do we do now?
Project!
What do you even call this, like a Mediterranean fry-up? Look at the colours though.
With the orange juice and coffee, much better.
Hello Oliver, ready to do the podcast? You're very smart.
I can be as ready as one can be.
Cheers for another Current Affairs podcast, Oliver. Until next season, I think we do it like seasonally, don't we? Like
next break in the pandemic.
next break in the pandemic sounds good. We are here to rest, mourn the loss of
the last British... loss of the midterm lockdown, because we're between lockdowns, aren't we? We came out of one, now we're going back into one, and now we know how sad we will be because we've done it before.
So it is with a heavy heart we once again say goodbye to the British public health.
Yeah, it's sad. Just devastating, really.
I mean, what would you advise?
For what it's worth, take a box of her belongings that you still got.
Cool. Last chance to go to the pub, and I'm a simple man. Well, that was fun.
Within 6 days, what do we do?
The rest, the black pudding. We're lockdown 2.0. And we're making a fry up with black pudding.
Well, it's not quite black pudding. It's like white pudding.
It's like white pudding because it's like good.
It's pure.
It's pure.
Are you sure this is enough food?
It's gonna fill that hole in the ground.
He lived on his own underground. That was way too much food. I'm going to explode.
It's funny that lockdown started on the day of Guy Fawkes Night. The question is, do we want social distance fire or, as a cliche, to overthrow the government?
This is an interesting camera angle, isn't it? Very interesting.
Go. Go on, move it.
So it's Grace's last day of work today, and also bonfire night, and we didn't have the abilities to make our own fire in time because Grace finished work her last day today, so we got our own fire here. So
fucking wankers.
It's open. Yeah, it's kind of cool. It shows up. See, who said you can't have fun in lockdown?
Be inside.
Did you say that?
No.
Stuff like that. Like, learning things.
But Jack doesn't remember how to count.
No, I remember some things, but not all of them. I remember specifically the five, however. Because...
Yeah.
Yeah. It's got a hat on it. And I'm like, does it sometimes not have a hat? My mum's laughing.
I also remember having, like, like in my head as a kid, I gave personalities to things like colors and numbers.
Oh, is that to like, it kind of memorizes it that way, doesn't it? Or I think
I don't know. I just,
I don't know if you. I think you can do it subconsciously. Yeah.
Yeah.
You kind of like, you're like, oh yeah, he has a hat or something. But
and
like,
also, when I was little, for some reason, like I knew everything, and I'm like, I saw things properly, but I used to confuse for some reason the color purple with brown. For some reason. And then I would see like black people in the street and ask,
cool,
like,
puff.
Oh mom, they're like purple people. But it sounded really cute in Portuguese. It's like a burning hell.
We always are.
Amazing, like,
red. Hello, Jack.
That's the end.
It is November the 6th, and there are still carrots coming out from, oh, sorry, from here, which is pretty fucking awesome.
I'm just gonna take the
mustard and lemon juice.
It's my timer.
Oh, grab the spinach too.
Coffee and lemon juice doesn't really work.
What should we do?
Yeah.
You like ground rice?
You will.
What do you think about OnlyFans? Among Us.
Among Us fans.
Definitely not. You can't leave me alone.
Among
Us was amazing.
This is like the end of Gone with the Wind.
Except I'm here.
Right. My last thing to do on the very last step, double space everything, okay? Right? Let's have a look. So, last thing to do is double space. Oh. No. Oh god. Okay, I'm nervous now. You ready?
Is it about to double space everything as a macro or something?
Wait for it to finish. It's done. The book is done. I finished writing the book.
The book is done.
There we go.
This is my phone now.
No!
So this is my phone now that he's... He made a promise to me, which was when he,
What are you doing?
When he...
What are you doing? He put it in my phone in the fridge. But yeah, I've just finished writing the book. Thanks for the, celebratory thing, Jack.
Celebrate your fridge.
Yeah, thanks. Half Moon is kind of symbolic. Half Moon's kind of symbolic, isn't it? Because it's like, you know, the ending of one era, the book being written, and the beginning of another era, the book being sort of like released into the world, like Pandora's box of terror.
Lockdown has prevented us from drinking in person, as you said we would, but. Fuck it, mate.
Fucking yes.
Mm-hmm.
To finishing a book.
To finishing a bloody book. I've been in the work for, what is it, 7 years?
Six. 6 years I've been writing it.
Good grief, lad. That is a milestone and a half. That is a milestone and a half.
Yeah.
Your first book. Your very first book.
Yes.
Like, you know, someone who said it to me, like, you've got your whole life to write your first record. Well, you've had your whole life to write your first book.
That's true.
It's done.
Here's to the book, Mr. Curly Whirly Man.
The book.
He says it's not hard to eat, but it's so hard to eat. I mean, he's like struggling to eat. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. What do you do in lockdown? You gamble with black beans.
You gamble with toilet paper.
You gamble with toilet paper.
No, you gamble with black beans, and then you go to the, you know, like in the casinos, you have to go and swap the things for actual money.
To get toilet paper.
So then you go swap black beans.
You swap toilet paper. Squares of toilet paper.
So we got a.
We all want to go a bit lower.
Look at that.
I didn't consent to you stealing my, you know, imagery of food.
If you're watching this, don't cook this or I'll fucking come.
I've cooked it!
High five for the podcast.
Yeah. Delicious.
In retrospect, I have no idea how we let ourselves eat so much that weekend. It's like almost embarrassing. Yeah.
It's been about a week of lockdown, and I have been very nocturnal, so I haven't seen the sun in about a week. So, you know what today's plan is.
It is 6:30 in the morning, y'all. There you are! After not seeing the sun in about a week, this is marvellous. Absolutely marvellous.
New hats. Red ones. Yellow one. Wonder what you think. So the man in question, someone who is very connected, has just finished reading my book. Read the whole thing in a sitting. I can't say too much, but he's going to read it another time, and he's going to put me on the right path. Just keep everyone updated, so that's fucking sick. Now we're waiting for a friend to do some jamming, so all is well.
Bubble, again. Bubble, we got bubble, the four primary colours. We've got red, blue, yellow, and green, and Jack.
Jack, no! Grown, second jam. Where's Sydney?
There he is.
Cello. Guitar. Bass. Piano. How was Grown Jam today, boys? And
it was a thing that happened.
No, go back, go back.
Yeah, no, we just started there. Bow down.
Jack's making a fry up now. Sort of end the day in a nice way. I had a really traumatic thing happen to me yesterday. Sort of information and a particular social circle. I'm not going to get into too much detail, but it's really shocked the nervous system. My whole body aches everywhere from just how much it's been affected by this event. But it's all good, and I'm already feeling better. So. Thought I'd just like make that known, I guess. So, yeah, moving on. What a beautiful morning. Busy. I've changed my keyboard and language on my phone to Spanish. To try and like get results quicker. How do you say it? Mi keyboard. I don't know. No sé. Puedo tipo y escribe en mi fono. Yeah. Now ahora. Brown's the savory and white's the treat. Of course, I'm the one who's laughing, because I'm the one who loves brown toast.
Oh boy, a star and substance.
Let me tell you a thing or two, boy. When I was your age, I was picking wool out of the... out of the ground. I was working 12 hours a day, 6 days a week, and when I had my day off on Sundays, I wouldn't watch the TV or play the PS6. I would play fiddly sticks with my friends, and we all fucked in a barn, but I never told your grandmother that. No. We were just a couple of scrawny little boys and with a few white asses.
My bow came. Mustard Man is very happy. Oh my god. My lips. So the albums are done. Should we listen to it?
You can commit partial suicide.
This
you know when you smoke? Do you inhale the whole? No, I mean fuck you.
Después de dos años.
¿Qué
es opinión?
Tenemos
¿Qué es crear?
Completo.
What do you think of the album in English?
Fucking yeah, man. Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. We're gonna do gigs, but venues are closed, so we'll do gigs in our house.
that's fine, actually, where it is.
Hey, Jack, what are you up to?
Just doing some... this video.
For what?
For the Wombstone album.
Ah. Che cogno. Che cogno.
It is out. Thank God for that.
What do we need?
Wood.
When do we need it?
Now.
Bon voyage. I have found the jackpot.
Nice,
there we are. Sometimes it's nice to just sit and do nothing and watch a fire while my flatmate does all the dirty work. I'm a little bastard. Mm-hmm.
He's like, oh, I've got to be the cameraman. It's my phone. It's my vlog. It's my... Apparently it's my fireplace.
You have the power.
I don't want the power. I'm not some kind of corrupt, kind of like, miscreant. Some kind of corrupt, miscreanting, cretin, bromeando mucho.
Oh, I took it.
Hello. No, he's tricking you.
You're holding the phone right now.
This is a trick. No, because here's my left hand, and here's my right hand.
You just switched hands.
No, I didn't.
You just switched hands.
Why didn't you try and do it then?
Okay, maybe he was right. Maybe I'll just prove the whole thing. Yeah, Jack wins again. Boo-hoo.
cheers to an old can of petty valoo, guys and gals.
Oh, bit of petty valoo. Petty for you. Either way, I'll be pretty thoughtful.
So, it is the third grown jam. Which means that we might be able to cook up another song today, we'll see. But we're trying to make it so it's every Tuesday. So we keep it a regular thing. Yeah. That should be exciting. Cool.
Happy Cronage!
Fry up interval while grown man members are recording bass and guitar.
Yep.
You actually
I'm now.
Huh? Okay.
Yeah.
So it's like,
I guess say anything that comes to mind.
So we're all very tired after practicing for about 7-8 hours. That's what you have to say. Yeah! A loss for words, right?
Is this loss?
Is this loss?
So I was at the hospital the other day, man, and I just couldn't get in for the first 25 minutes. And then there I found Sarah. She was laying down peacefully.
Oh, Lost. I thought you guys were like narrating the TV series Lost.
And then we crashed.
And then we've crashed into an island that was run by a demon, but you don't find that out until the 8th season.
Wait, fuck's sake! You just ruined.
I'm not fucking dreaming. I'm awake and like went back to bed, re-frustrated, and then remembered
like push something off there. So I kind of, I moved everything over to the right hand side. You can see there, can't you? Do you know what I mean? You're not looking, so you don't know what I'm talking about.
Never will.
Okay, I'll do it. So Jimmy's got these shoelaces that he... Yeah, just kidding, that's not the video's about. This video is about... Oh my god, there's a... I didn't even see that on the back. On the back of the guitar.
Yeah, it's cool, isn't it?
Let me see. Let's look at the camera. See. Ah, it's a drawer. It looks like
it must
Sid.
Be Sid, yeah. It
looks
be.
Like Sid artwork.
What do you think?
That's good.
Yeah, that's just the other.
Yeah.
This is what my weekly shave looks like.
So we've been put on tier 3 in the new lockdown rules. So in Folkestone there's going to be there's the performance artists or art sort of going around the place. So I'm going to do a social distance walk with a couple of friends. And then I'm going to go to Ashford because it's my birthday tomorrow and I'm 24. And that's all very well and good. And hello. And how's the plumber that just fixed our water and we just ran into him here. I've never seen him before in my life. And I just saw him again. How odd. But yeah, 24. Big day. I like to celebrate a lot when I'm on my birthdays. Especially with like what's happened over the past few months, like the past 11 months. It's just like there's no cause for celebration. So, you know, savor those birthdays while you still celebrate birthdays. Yeah. The chase begins.
Yeah, this is the girl. She just skipped around. You're diverting your gaze.
Okay,
she's
I don't think that'll work.
Now she's looking around quicker.
They all smash.
No, that little thing's still surviving upside down.
For now.
I don't have much hope for it.
No plate will survive.
Yeah. just see that.
Don't
this could
go wrong at any minute.
I don't think she cares.
I don't think that's the, yeah.
No, I feel like she can get glass in her set.
That's the point, I think.
Natasha said the other person was putting needles through their body and putting petrol over them, so I wouldn't be too surprised.
It wouldn't be real petrol, would it?
Yeah, no, it sounded like it was.
Oh my god. That could go fucking very wrong. Yeah.
Does our
French
people have beef?
Yeah. It's always staring at a wall, it's like a rat looking battle. At posters. Just play like a trap beat over it. Annoy everyone. Bloody hell.
I'm scared. There's big anticipation.
It's 3 pence.
You might want to turn it up a little bit.
Yeah, the mic is... You can make a writing workshop on this
brilliant.
Window. So the starting point is after.
Okay.
And then what it is. What is your answer to this after? After whatever it is. And you can share if you don't...
Yeah, okay. Sydney. Thank you. I think you should do one, Mr. Photographer Man. Sorry, Liz. Lovely. What a magnificent purpose.
Such a magnificent
purpose. And it is such a purpose, and it is such a purpose, and it is so magnificent, so magnificent.
I haven't got my glasses yet.
I don't want to get hit in the face of the court.
Yes, you know. It's all about the angle. Talk us through the best technique.
So is it a twist? Is it a pull?
Twist.
Twist?
Slight twist. Really slowly.
Oh, it wasn't too bad. Half an hour to my birthday. I think I'm done. Okay, I'm done. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. From Grace and Mary. Amazing. You know, this is great because I smashed a mug the other day.
That's incredible.
That's incredible, isn't it? Hey, huge tea, huge cups of tea. Hey, that's fucking awesome, thank you.
I thought maybe you could bring it to my nominator.
it 4 o'clock?
Grace got me Jim Jam's chocolate orange, and that's chocolate orange is my favourite.
Okay. Yeah?
This is Jimmy's birthday podcast.
And then it's just a chord. So...
Oh, we're wearing glasses. We're wearing sunglasses going for our birthday.
Are we watching a film, 3D glasses?
No!
No, no, Jack! What's the report, mademoiselle? Any words?
I've brought a shout out to my friend Jimmy for having a great birthday.
Thanks very much.
You know, it's a special day because he is a special boy. This guy, also a special boy.
Hey, yo. Shout out to Tommy Wright III. Shout out to 36 Mafia. Shout out to Bjork.
Hey.
Shout out to Swans. Shout out to Ethan Shepherd.
Shout out to Pigeons.
Shout out to Pigeons.
That's his paintings.
Shout out to Deftones.
Shout out to Splitter Cables.
The sequel, part 2. Or don't call 911, call 912, the better cops.
What are you doing over there? Huh? What are you doing?
Jack,
first the hat, now the...
And...
Right. Never before have I seen a hat so fitting to the attire.
Not my butt, but like, not use your arms. Yeah, there you go.
Right. Hat time!
I've got to put my wand,
You've got to push into her when she does it as well.
No, I don't want to push into her.
Oh, fucking hell.
Hey, man.
I'm a violent man. I'm a violent man, and you don't know. You don't know what's going on inside this head.
Spanky day. Spanky face.
Spanky day.
Way! Come on, guys. Stank with me.
You are Finley. You're such a stank. Oh, he's stanking!
Stanking, stanking, everybody wanking!
What was it you said earlier about getting wanking?
Getting wanking with my stanking!
Well, half thinking all the energy.
Yeah, I think this is the end of the video.
Go, 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 go! This is an intense competition between Move Ruby and Jack.
Oh, shit.
Ruby.
Think about all the anger you've had in your life and push it through! Yes!
Shit! Oh shit!
Yes! Yes! Go, go, go! Push through! No, no, don't give up! Don't give up now! You can do it! Push your arm in! Tense your muscles! Tense your muscles! Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Ruby, you have to win, otherwise you'll die!
No!
Go, 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 Ruby!
Oh, my
push through, Ruby! No, no, don't! Face him! Face him! Face him! Tense!
Oh shit!
My energy.
Oh, that was great. That was great, Ruby. Ruby, that was a wonderful match. Jack, well done for winning. Jack, well done for winning.
Oh yeah.
Man, that was crazy. That was fucking. That was fucking crazy.
Oh
man, that was like. Don't want to say about that match.
All right.
I don't know what to say. All I can say is.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, shot.
This is my cake. And if Grace has a problem with it, she can fucking fuck off. Grace, go on, show me how you'd cut a cake.
Like a square, you know?
Oh yeah, square. Go on, you do it. Do it now.
I don't want a bit though.
Wow.
Look at that.
Oh, she's so good.
Vegan chocolate.
But not for what?
Yeah.
Really? I can't get into it. There's no way.
You don't like ASMR?
Not particularly.
I'm into ASMR.
I'm glad you are, Jimmy. Everyone's entitled to their own opinion, but yours is wrong.
That's wrong.
No, I mean, well, it's not, but, like, you know. Are you recording me right now? Huh? Punk? Oh, shoot, with a love gun, all right? I'm going to fucking, like, pew, 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 and you'll be like, send my regards to my friend, I guess, and you'll be like, bleh, and then I'll be like, ha, 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 you're dead.
Should we just recap through our favourite moments?
Yeah. While we're just really hungover. Yeah, exactly. Okay, so... Ruby smashed a plank of wood with her head.
Yeah, and the head doesn't hurt, by the way. It's literally the knuckle that fucking kills. My really? Head is fine. Yeah.
So my knuckles have managed to survive.
Oh, well, after the punching spree.
We were just drinking. We drank for 13, 14 hours?
13 hours straight.
What? Oh, that seemed like such a lot.
3 o'clock till 6 o'clock. Some fucking good going.
Do you remember when we were on the bed and I was like telling you about like why friendship is important? You're like, Ruby, you've got it all fucking figured out, ain't you?
Did I say that? Yeah.
You're like, Ruby, you've pretty much sussed it, ain't you?
I feel like you did, yeah.
I feel like our skanky legging was another highlight of mine.
That was pretty good.
We were skanky legging so hard. Ruby fell over at one point because she was skanky legging.
Yeah, I fucking put like 110% energy into it.
I think Grace just wanted to go to sleep. And yeah, we wouldn't let her because the party just kept going.
3 o'clock bedtime.
I remember
what
is like,
this?
I remember
preschool? Like, they're not going to be up for hours now.
Yeah, I remember I was like punching the wood and they were like, Ruby, stop. And I was like, fucking come here, what?
Oh my god. I was just annoying her so
and
much.
And we did the arm wrestling.
And the jungle
well.
Was massive.
Jungle. And you were like, we need more jungle music.
Oh yeah, fucking jungle music.
Is this breakbeat? Is this
jungle? Is this jungle? Breakbeat?
Is this fucking?
You were like, put on a record, and I googled the record, and I was like, the longest someone held their breath was 22 minutes and 23 seconds. You were like, that's fucking crazy.
Oh yeah, the longest record.
And then I fucking like we arm wrestled everyone, and it was down to me and Jack. And Jack beat me using his left hand, but I beat him using my right, which
doesn't make any sense. Because
he's right-handed.
He's right-handed. Your left-handed, yeah.
What do you reckon got you more fucked up? This or the mead? The non-vegan mead? Yeah, listen, Jimmy's followers. You put him on a pedestal of vegan, vegan amazingness. But little do you know, he's a mead goblin.
He's a mead goblin.
It's not even worth it. It just fucks me up. Like.